Oh, but lastly, I'm sorry, let me fix that because I can see that and I don't think that's cute. So I recently, so today, this Saturday, the 27th, I posted up a video of, I was here on my channel. It's called, The Diva X, or yeah, Diva X, I was here, retrospective video. There is another version of that video on our Exotica show page, which is the actual performance of that video, which was filmed on the closing night of the Express, the Sunday night show where we all performed and we all kind of just said adios and close. The show was called Shutting It Down. So yeah, this video, like in making this video, I spent really all day doing it today, because I was, again, so really emotional. Like literally the past 10 years of my life is in that video from beginning to end. There's 10 years of performances, even before the Exotica show. The last, some of the last few clips of the videos, or actually the last two video clips that montage in, are performances that were even before the Exotica show began at the Express, when I was part of another show that was happening there. And so, like, I feel like it all is kind of a full circle moment of, closing that chapter. And, like, I don't know, I feel like, like I said earlier in the part one of this video, or the beginning of this video, which is now 44 minutes long, or 41 minutes long, I feel like that was the opening acts of that, of my drag career, or what that was, and kind of now's the main events. So it was a lot making that video. Since the day I shot the video, and honestly, here's a little bit morbidity situation for you, is at that song, when I first heard that song, I want that song played at my funeral. I was here. I don't know why I get emotional when I talk about dying and stuff. I don't know, because it's not normal. You shouldn't talk about fucking dying. That's why, stupid bitch. Anyways, I always had that song on hold for, I want that for sure. If you put that, write it down somewhere, okay? So if you're watching this video and you know my family, or you know whomever who might be arranging my funeral, not that I'm dying tomorrow, or fucking who knows when I'm gonna die. Anyways, I want that song played at my funeral. I also want that video played at my funeral. I don't care. I don't want, also, oh, you know, I've also planned my, I kind of not planned my funeral, but I don't want any drag queens there. I don't want anyone there in drag, that's for sure. That's one thing that I think I've said this on my video before, but I don't want any drag queens there, okay? No drag queens at my funeral. Don't come in drag. You can be a transsexual. If you're a transsexual, you live as a woman, fine, come, do what you want to do. I don't want drag queens there. I feel like it is a big part, it is a big part of who I am. However, pay your respects out of drag, not behind a mask. I feel like that's the way it needs to be. But anyhow, so I was here. As soon as I heard of the Express closing, I said, that's the song I'm going to do, no matter what. I know I had it on reserve for my anniversary, but this is kind of like a closing of my, that life, that portion of my life, my opening act, and I knew that I wanted to make a video like that, and I've just been, like, not wanting to deal with making the video, because I feel like I was still emo, and dealing with kind of stuff still. Again, this year has not been my year, so 2013 really has been sucking, but I felt like today was just, I went and got two coffees from Starbucks, and I'm not lying, I did, and I sat here, and I made that video, and it was really hard, I mean, even to go back to the footage from my first big production number, which is the Vogue number you see at the very end, like, to go back and look through the videos and pick which selections, and, because there's more videos that I just didn't include, I just didn't want to be overwhelming with, like, but anyhow, watch that video. It means a lot to me. It really just is the past 10 years of my life in that video really quickly on stage. And the words, man, it is much more than I ever thought it would be. Really, it truly is. And so, yeah, I think I better stop talking now, because I feel like I'm kind of drunk talking, but I'm not even drunk. I haven't drank, I haven't done anything, so I just feel like I'm getting my life, and I'm kind of just putting it out there. And people like me, they like me. If they don't, they don't. You could subscribe if you'd like. If you don't, then I've just talked to you for the past 44 minutes for nothing. It's actually 15-minute increments, but whatever. So, yeah. Get your life. Get those CDs I mentioned. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. And see you guys soon, hopefully. Or I won't see you, but you'll see me. And you guys, you know where to find me. Thanks. All right, you guys. Again, thanks and good night.